with a spring in his step after narrowly winning last month's elections, President Nicolas Maduro never misses a chance to remind supporters that his predecessor's revolution will continue.
When we take to the streets, we are keeping alive the Chavez legacy.
But after less than a month in office, the Venezuelan leader faces many challenges, not only from the opposition, which still refuses to recognize his victory, but also from one-time Chavez supporters like Teresa Villa Oviedo, who lives with constant blackouts.
How can we go days without electricity? It's terrible and a serious problem.
With no power, she can't use any of her appliances. President Maduro has called for a 90-day state of emergency to improve the country's power sector. After 5 years of power shortages, Teresa says she wants to see immediate improvement.
How can a country as rich as ours have these types of problems? Everyone is asking that same question. Why doesn't the government have money to fix it?
Crumbling infrastructure isn't the only problem on people's minds.
One of the most pressing problems that President Nicolas Maduro will have to face is rising inflation. Over the last 3 months, it's gone up nearly 8%, and it's affecting everyone in this country on some level.
A lawyer and father of four, Richard Singlar says that his paycheck now buys him about half of what it did just 2 months ago. He hopes that the man he voted for can make a change.
Our president has to deal with these issues. People are organized and we are ready to help him, but he can't do it alone.
Public safety is also a top concern for nearly everyone. Venezuela has the highest murder rate in South America. On Sunday, Maduro promised to use the army to fight violent crime. But even as the Venezuelan leader grapples with economic and social issues, perhaps the biggest challenge he faces is from his own party.
The party under Maduro is not as unified as it was under Chavez. Maduro's ability to be able to lead is on trial. Nobody within the party ever questioned Chavez's decisions, but they could challenge Maduro.
President Maduro has little time to savor his victory. After months of political uncertainty, Venezuelans are expecting fast results from their new leader. Rachel Levin, Al Jazeera, Caracas, Venezuela.